Lord O'Holland, guide our feet.
A summoner, are you?
My name is Yuna, from the Isle of Bisaid.
Donna? So, you're High Summoner Braska's daughter. That's quite a name to live up to. My, my, my. And all these people are your guardians? My, what a rabble. As I recall, Lord Braska had only two guardians. Quality over quantity, my dear. Whatever were you thinking? I have need of only one guardian. Right, Bartello?
I only have as many guardians as there are people I can trust. I trust them all with my life. To have so many guardians is a joy and an honor. Even more so than being my father's daughter. Of course, I would never think of questioning your ways either. So, Lady Donna, I ask of you, please leave us in peace.
You do what you want, Bartello, we're leaving.
A guardian is someone a summoner can rely on. Someone she can trust with her life. I wondered, did Yuna feel that way about me? What's she smiling about?
Lord O'Holland, guide our feet. The faith is below. Let's do it!
The faith?
But first, the Cloister of Trials. Kamari, Waka, ready?
Strength, everyone.
No! Ah! Hey, what gives?
You're not a guardian yet.
We'll be back as soon as we can, okay?
Oh, sure. Soon. Like tomorrow soon, I bet.
Where's Yuna? Then why are you here?
Hey, I'm not a guardian, so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait! Let me go! Go! Hey, what's a big idea?
Just a little game.
Huh? This is bad. Really bad. Come on, go up! Go up! Only guardians allowed. I'm sure no guardian. Well, I guess it's too late now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
It was Donna and that big muscle-head man.
Yuna will be the one to suffer the consequences.
What consequences?
She could be excommunicated.
The chamber beyond is a sacred place. Only summoners may enter.
What? Even guardians can't go?
It's taboo.
Oh.
Just wait.
So what's in there anyway?
The faith, remember?
Oh yeah, that thing, right.
The faith are people who gave their lives to battle sin. Yevon took their souls, willingly given from their still living bodies.
Huh?
Now they live forever, trapped in statues. But when a summoner beckons, the souls of the faith emerge once again. That's what we call an aeon.
All that in this room? So what's Yuna doing in there?
She prays with all her heart for a way to defeat sin. Just wait.
There was something I didn't tell anyone else that day. That song we heard there, in the temple, I knew it from my childhood. It was proof that Spira and Zanarkin were connected, somehow. At least to me it was. Maybe that's why suddenly I felt like I just wanted to go home. I tried to say something to tell them, but the words wouldn't come. I thought I had put my feelings for Zanarkin behind me. But they were there, and they grew inside me bigger and bigger, till I was just about ready to burst.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
What do you want to do?
To scream real loud?
Ah!
Off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?
Some people can be so rude. Some...
It might not mean much, but good luck in the tournament. Best to let him sleep.
They ask a fortune for rags in Beside and Killica. Well, me business is in shambles. What's an O'Hawker to do, I ask ye?
Am I spotting me some gill again, lad? Make it up to ye, that I will.
La 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 la.
What y'all talking about?
Who are you supposed to be?
Ah, I remember him. Guy from Killica.
Huh?
You know, one of the Beside Aurochs. Said something about winning the cup.
Oh, right. You're that idiot.
Don't call him that.
But he is an idiot.
They don't got what it takes to win the cup.
Well, they do now that I'm here.
Yes, they will win. He used to be the star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Yeah, as if anyone lived in those ruins.
It's not ruins. There's a big city there. There is.
I got too close to Sin and...
There is a city, really.
Right. Whatever your ladyship says.
What's wrong? You seemed kind of mad back there.
They were being rude, and... I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
How come?
Sir Jekt used to always tell me stories. It'd be great to see your home someday. I'd love to go there.
Yeah. So, Yuna, want to come over to my place? Right. Sure. As if I had a place to show her.
I do believe your Xanarkand exists. I really do, you know?
Well, say something. You'll take responsibility.
Relax, he's bound to know someone in Lucca.
And if not?
He could always join a Blitz team. Anyhow, it's better than just leaving him in Bisade.
What? Just leaving him in Lucca?
What do you want me to do?
Yuna wants to make him a guardian.
Oh yeah, geez. There's that too, eh?
And whose fault is that?
Not mine! It is mine, huh?
Well, well. Trying to follow in my footsteps, are you? I usually charge for lessons, you know. That shot is done like this. You can't do it, kid. But don't worry, my boy. You're not the only one. No one else can do it. I'm the best. You're out of your league.
No one else can do it.
You're out of your...
I'm the best.